60 orange, net gain, volley play. Now that the player is able to volley consistently to targets and change direction, he or she must be able to do the same thing with low and high volleys. The coach should also introduce the angle volley and the drop volley. The volley pattern that these players should focus on are first ball deep into the court and second ball short angle off the court.